Greetings to all motorcycle racing fans from the States. We're reporting from Indianapolis, a circuit where the history of so many motor races has been written. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. Unfortunately, it has been raining for a few hours now and it doesn't look like it will stop anytime soon. Most of the riders have chosen a pair of soft tyres, but in this cold weather, it will require particularly smooth riding. The bikes are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. It's been a very busy weekend, and now it's time to celebrate the three MotoGP riders who have showcased their talents the most. The fans are rightly celebrating them after watching a wonderful race.